النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم he said أحب الأعمال إلى الله أدومها وإن قل. That the most beloved, can you imagine this word أحب, the most beloved deeds to Allah are those that are done consistently, even if they were tiny, even if they were little. Allahu Akbar. So the benefit, my brothers and sisters in Islam, the benefit of being consistent in worship is that you're ready. You're ready to meet Allah Azza wa Jal any moment. Why? Because you're upon a path which Allah Azza wa Jal loves. You're upon a path that Allah Azza wa Jal loves. So we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give us the ability to remain consistent, because that's the challenge, right? He consistency. It's not about how much you do. It's about how consistent are you going to be with that which you do. That's where the great and the real challenge is after Ramadan. How consistent are you going to be? This is why we need to understand the road is very long. There are people running on this road. There are people walking on this road. And there are people crawling on this road. It doesn't matter. The thing that matters is to stay on the road. That's the thing that matters, is to stay on this road. The speed, if you're given speed, alhamdulillah. But if not, then at least stay on this road. This is what Allah Azza wa Jal is pleased with. Tiny, it's the tiny steps. It's the small steps to Allah Azza wa Jal, the consistent ones that Allah Azza wa Jal loves the most.